Hey guys, Greg Buckeye Freight Rail. I'm up here in Vandalia, Ohio with Simon ZMD Productions. You see Simon down there checking the signals. We just got M506, so hoping for 424 to come up behind him. I think it might be. So stay tuned, guys. We'll try to get some trains here in Vandalia. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, got 506 coming down. Going to Walbridge, Ohio. Coming at you. All right, guys, 506. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, 424 coming up. Going to Lima, Ohio. Waiting on him for 3 hours, but he'd been working a yard. It's like he dropped half his train on him. All right, guys, we've been here 5 hours, and that's only the second train. Hoping to get some more. Thanks for watching, guys. All right, guys, We got a lot of locomotives coming, it looks like. He's going to be on the siding because we got a southbound coming here in a minute. Five of them. One of them was an SD40 AC. I believe this is M350. Know what those green cars were? Come some reefers. Lumber cars and loaded lumber cars. End. All right, guys, that was the best train of the day. All right, gonna wait on this southbound to come down. Southbound, sorry. It's been a long day. All right, guys, thanks. All right, here comes the southbound as promised. This is X561. Maryland, Midland. Got some slabs and some coils. Nice. Guys, it's gonna do it for me. It's a good train though. And he goes around the bend. Alright guys, appreciate you watching. This will be another short video, but put in a lot of hours here to get that, so appreciate you.